Someone can look at this. Alright, look at this. I said look at this like 5 times, but I got the jump shot and the triple threat. This stuff is so clean. And don't forget, I also got the slam dunk. I was gonna buy the glider, but I don't really want to. It's kind of dumb. But yeah, these skins are clean, and also didn't have enough V-Bucks. These skins are clean. I don't know which one I'm gonna use more. Maybe this guy. I'm gonna test out the. I'll test out jump shot. I'm just gonna call him LeBron because he looks just like LeBron. So Blitz V2 solo. Come on. I think they look best without a back bling, you know? Like, none of my back blings look good with them. Bro, but check out his fade though, bro. Like, they really put some detail into this character. I love this character. Like, he just looks super clean. Like, this is probably one of my favorite characters. Let me hear what the, bro, that's lit. But this looks so stupid, like, it's super funny. I don't know, this skin is just so dope. We're gonna chop right here at Salty or Toasted Salty. I'm gonna retail because I still need to get one of my challenges. It's the vending machine one. I also have to kill people with what is it called? Not kill people, just deal damage with the SMG. With any SMG. But look at that, he got some baggy shorts. But I play basketball, my shorts ain't that baggy. Like now he's falling, his shorts are like freaking wide. I'ma drop a V. Is he going over there? Right, I'ma drop right here. Okay, I like it, I like it. My boy Zeke sent me an invite. I'll probably join him right after this. Yeah, the what is it called? Pickaxe? It sounds just like whenever you make a basket. Oh, chill out, boss. Lightly.
Hey, food's ready.
What food?
Steak.
I'll be down there. Alright, I'm gonna have to take a small break real quick. Maybe a 10-minute break. Sure. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave it on right here so whoever comes can see all the new skins. I'll be right back. Alright. Hope y'all like that little presentation. Alright. Let me see. What are my challenges? Are the challenges? Alright, deal damage with SMGs to opponents and use a vending machine. Alright, so also got search chest, which is easy. So I get Valor today if I want to, and I can get the Raven if they have secret Battlestar. Let's see. I'm gonna do Blitz or not? Yeah, I'm gonna do Blitz. Why not? I haven't got the new skin in a while. Speaking of new skin, I'm gonna change my skin. Triple threat. It's a pretty dope skin. Gliders. Yeah, that skin is dope. Oh, you see the little reflective on the 28? That's clean. Yeah, it's a dope skin. I like it. I don't know which one I like more, but I might like the LeBron one more, but they're both very clean. I'm gonna drop right here at retail because there's like one. No, there's like two vending machines, yeah. It's like more than half the time. Like at least one vending machine will spawn. Hopefully it's a common, so I can just drop 100 on it. Yeah, this skin is clean. I like it. I might regret buying this one. You know, they're both those skins anyway, so. I definitely won't regret buying the LeBron one though. Come on, buddy. Come here, buddy. I was gonna say, brother. Oh no. Oh no, buddy. It'll be over soon. Where's my aim? What do you mean? What do you mean? Come on, man. Okay, no. Once you start taking health from me, that's a no-no, okay? Don't ever do that again. Okay, yeah. I'm a noob. Okay, actually, what the heck? That's down over there. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I have 9 grenades. That's crazy. Also got a charger. I guess I'll use it right now. I'm gonna use that, that thing is a sniper. You know it's not. Hold on, now I was drinking the chug jug, I started drinking my, my water. Hold on, nope, no vending machine. Is there one over there? I don't think so. Dang, this sucks. I don't know where that kid is, but it's probably a grown man. Sit down, my brother. What do you mean? Doop. Damn. Alright, whatever. I ain't stressing about it. I didn't play with some friends. This is getting boring. Awesome. See, I got 0 friends on. Alright, who can I invite? My boy Dread is Slack in Discord. Let me see. My boy Dwarf. Zuki, maybe Nicholas, NYG for life, the best. I haven't played with this guy in a while. Yeah, I'm so soon. So that,
mad, bro!
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What?
Turn your mic down, like, or, like, shit. Like, put on all audio.
All audio? Nigga, yeah, talk. On your earbud.
Alright, thanks, buddy.
I'll turn on my TV, though.
Nah, bro. Put on all audio.
There. I have one earbud, dude. I can't hear shit, bro.
Dude, I'll play one duo with you. I'm not gonna play with that noise in the background. Huh?
Nigga, but I don't even know which my left or right, bro.
So, I bought that girl skin. I also bought the jump shot.
Where the hell? All audio.
There.
At Joe's house.
Hmm?
At Joe's house.
Joe Mama's?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I'm not even tripping, bro.
Is it Joe Dirt or Joe Mama?
Damn, you bought the whole set, bro.
I know, all I can't buy was a glider. That's this how you start a dance party.
Yeah, switch my headphones. Now I know what's about to happen.
Huh? Huh?
I can't fucking hear you. What?
You don't know what's up with that!
No, watch your room.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dang, bro, I wish I had that. The floss.
There we go.
Let's go Pleasant. Hold on, I'm gonna send you an invite. Maybe. Yo. Yeah, let's play squad. You haven't seen me use this one, right? That was tough. Nah, his mic is trash. Oh, this is actually looking low-key clean.
Why the fuck is this nigga's hair white? You're blonde, what the fuck? I'm there, that's right.
Nah, just ready up. Nah, the girl's clean.
In my opinion.
No one cares about your opinion. Yeah, yeet.
Bro, I didn't get to buy the yeet. It sucks so bad. I was gonna buy it, but it didn't let me.
I'm just waiting for that dribble emote to come out.
The what?
The dribble.
Dun 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 dun. You know what they should add to the game?
What?
The thing where they do like peekaboo, like when you're her guy or like girls, or adults, they do it to their kids. You
know what I mean? They like have their hands in their face and they actually see 200. When I got and I'm gonna jump off, I'm gonna press the opposite. But yeah,
do you have it muted?
Fuck, am I gonna make it?
Why are you hating?
I mean like the glider, not the girl. I like the girl with the
I'm gonna buy a basketball card for you.
Good thing it's salty that you didn't get the scene.
Actually, could buy the, okay. Too bad for you that you went
to the Asian bitch?
I don't care, I'll just give more V-Bucks. I can basically give V-Bucks whenever I want. I actually can. Like, if I won V-Bucks, I'll give V-Bucks. It's not that hard.
Well, then, yeah. Yeah, I know you want V-Bucks right now. I know you do. Because if you could do V-Bucks,
Man, I only really get V-Bucks if new skins come out. I mean, well, if I had extra refunds, why not use them?
Oh my god, I just fucking threw the chest. Fuck. Oh.
Did you have it?
I'm getting shot at. What? I got sandwiched. There's also a guy west. There's a guy west. There's a guy west.
Hey, I'm fighting two. I got a triple team.
G.
JC Coat. Alright, I forgot what I came here for. When I came in here for last 12.
You lucky did that.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Victor, your siblings are fucking annoying, nigga. Mine are two. I got a 21-year-old brother.
Mine is two. I got a little 11-year-old brother. Can't stop talking.
No, but my
Hey, that's but why you still talking.
No, the thing is, my brother's 21 and he's still a virgin. Like, it's so annoying when he calls me a virgin. 21 still. Like, okay, I'm 14. I've got head. My nigga, you are still, you have dick loops. He gets all mad and fucking kicks me out of his room. Look, he's best for me. And the last time he tried to fucking swing on me, I was like, I'm gonna look down and go. Barely can see something.
So greasy. I mean, retail.
Pedro? This nigga Pedro's fucking tall, but the nigga's ugly. Pedro, you have to know I'm fucking small.
Is tomorrow y'all's last day of school?
Niggas trying to fucking do drug dealing. Nigga, I'm not even going to CY, nigga. I'm getting homeschooled. Yeah, they don't let me back at fucking CY. Fucking, I did vandalism over there. So. Hey, ow! I'm low-key scared. Pedro, I'm small, but I can still miss. Oh, why not Friday? Bro?
No!
They're not even gonna let you do drills. Like, they're gonna legit just let you like watch and play. Like, they're gonna let you watch people like play. Dude, I was supposed to be in fucking JV and today we're supposed to be, we're going up against varsity. Oh no, I my ass got fucking kicked out. I'm fucking fighting. Like an idiot. A fucking kid. A fucking line oh fucking old lineman. A fucking fat ass motherfucker. Is he trying to truck me and I guess I fucking got like I elbowed him in the face because I nigga like I don't know like, I was gonna truck him too but I fucked up. And he got all mad at me. I'm like I caught him a prison and he got like waters. Motherfucking fat ass motherfucker. This is why I don't talk to Pedro.
Oh my god!
This nigga Pedro already. This nigga Pedro already. Nigga, I carried you like 50 times last time, bitch! Nigga, I thought of the fucking screenshots. I was about to smack the fuck out of you today. The fucking Mr. Montano was looking right at me. Mr. Montano's like, he's the nigga knows me. The nigga do anything for me to get fucking
why'd you make a whole different party? No, I don't want to invite him. I might have some other people there. Nah. Like $200 worth. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, let's just play duo. I remember when it first came out. Did I buy it? Yeah, I have it. Alright. We can go Pleasant. During the summer, are you gonna be playing Fortnite all day? During the summer, are you gonna be playing Fortnite all day? Hell yeah. Oh, for real? I know. In my stupid school, I got a... next week is my last week. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. This is people right here in this blue house. You see him? You see him? This stuff. Ah, there's still more people in here. Yeah, he's right here. Oh, I fell. He's low. Got him. Oh yeah, you can take it. Oh. For shotguns, yeah, I have, I'll drop you 5. Oh, my bad, my bad. Oh, crap. Yeah, he's pushing up. Oh, GG. I just need to hurry up and do my challenges. Yeah. I got... all I really need to do is open, not open. Do the thing with the vending machine. Use the vending machine and, let's do the disco field at the same time. You ready? No, I already did that one. No, I said let's do the disco fever at the same time. One. Oh, that's kind of late. Alright, let's go. Were we on or were we not? Hey, let's go retail because there's like two vending machines there. Have you used the shopping cart? Do you like it? Yeah, that's alright. I mean, there's really no point because you can basically run the same speed unless if you're going down the hill. You good? No, I'm good. There's people on me. The mats. Oh, crap, you. He's right here. Hey, oh, open it up right here so I can walk in. Oh, break that, break that, break that. Hey, hey, they're breaking in. Oh, they're rushing, they're rushing. On top, on top. GG. No, I'm right here. Open this door right here. They're right. Oh. Dang. Oh, you still killed him. Only if they're cold though. Only if they're good. I see Disco Fever at the same time. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Let's go back to retail. bro. Nah, they're probably going to dust you. Oh yeah, I see him. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I see. He's going to the front. I got him. Yeah, I started killing him. And watch out, because they put a trap right here. Alright, I'm gonna go complete my challenge. And there's an attack over here at the vending machine if you want it. By McGruffins or whatever. It's a, what you call it, a gray. Alright, let's head towards Dusty so you can get some kills over there. Yeah, you see the... No, yeah, he's inside the, Charlie thing, I think. Never mind. I'm just like tapping them. Knocked him. I knocked him though. Hey, I just put a launch. Use a launch. Ooh, watch out, we're gonna snipe that. I don't know where that was. Here. Oh, right here. Stuff. She probably saved my life. Hey, drop some minis. I already got one. Four. Oh yeah, you're right. I got a launch. Yeah, yeah. Come behind me. Come behind me. I'll use it. Just keep on going. Oh, you got them both? Alright, hold on. Get the circle first. Get the circle. Bro, you panic. What? How do you know? How do you know? Dad, you got the valid skin. About time. Bruh, the loading screen is lit. The loading screen? Yeah, I do. Since I got all my challenges done, let's go tilted. I'm trying to come. Damn. Oh. Hey, did you get the secret battle star? The secret battle star? Did you do all your challenges? Oh. Did you do your challenges like this week's? No, hold on, let's go to the... Where is it? Let's go to the crab this game. Cause that's where the secret battle star is. But you know what? Let's just go tilted. I'll get the star later. Probably gonna do the same thing, but at the hours. What? I'll try to pickaxe this kid, oh my god. And then now the snoop's gonna kill me. Easy. Two moves, GG. Dude, they're so bad. Those kids are so bad. I'm gonna buy my whole friends this. Which one should I use, the black guy or the white girl? Alright. Should I put it with the goodie bag backpack? Just gonna leave it like that. I put on Blitz. I Do you have the Black Knight? That's where you messed up. I don't know about you, but the banner where everybody's fighting. Dude, I think it's clean. I like the loading screen. I see that at the same time. Alright. Hey. But we actually got it at the same time for once. Alright, where are we dropping? You tell? Alright. What's up? I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready. Bro, there's like 15 or 20 people here. Alright, I'll just be safe. I'm drinking the charger now. Got a son on my house. Oh, he got me. Oh, she. Good stuff. How can you not like the jetpack? Yeah, it does. There's people rushing on. Or one. Yeah. He's on top. Mm-hmm. I think that was the guy who killed me. Hey, was it a basketball girl? Hey, I'm gonna go play a solo. It's cause I'm about to get off. So I'm just gonna play a solo to finish it. I'm gonna leave the party and play to you later. Alright, bro. What's up? Hey, GG. Alright. For the last one, I think. What happened right there? For the last one, I think I'm gonna use a jump shot. You know? I just like this guy a lot more. No back bling. If I do wear back bling, I'll probably wear this one. I really don't have any good back blings that go with it. Alright, so I'll switch up the glider. I'll put it to why not? Is that it? Blitz solo V2. Alright, last game of the day. Hopefully we can catch a W. I could get this if I go to that one spot to get the secret thing, but nah. See, like right there it shows the crab, and on top of the crab it's the battle star. Yeah, that's dope. I wonder if it's a movie or it's like... I wonder if it's a movie or it's just like... actual, for real. Like, actually fighting. Where are we dropping? Might have to go Lito, Salty. I'm gonna go Salty, why not? Haven't went there today, I don't think. Gotta switch it up. Can't wait to get tomorrow over it, so it's gonna be the weekend. After next week is gonna be my last week of school. And that's only 4 days. Really 3.5 because one of those days are a half day. Alright, if I die right here automatically, I'm not gonna count this. That's my last game. I'm just confused on how that guy died. That's all I'm worried about. The Illuminati came and just sent that man to hell. Alright. Let me drink these ratios and use those bandages. Oh. Let me heal up first. Alright, don't come at me like that. What is going on? Did they take my loot or something? Oh, here it is. Alright, now we can get into some action. Really all I need is a shotgun. Ooh, okay. Thank you. Let me see what's going on over here. I see this. All right, bro, there it is. There's way too much going on for me. What is going on? Nope. Nope. Dude, I just want to make it out alive. Why was he reloading so slow? Dang. That was crazy. I did not want to die, so like, I was playing a little bit passive. I don't think of it as playing like... I like to think of it as like, playing smart. Dang, I did not mean to shoot. Oh, GG. Dang, bro. I don't know why, I'm kinda so trash today, bro. What time is it? Like, that's already time to go to sleep. I need to take me a nap. You know, I'm wake up in the morning. It's not even really... I don't need to go to sleep, but... I'm just gonna get off. I usually get off this time. Alright, so this is a recap, right? He bought this and this. Very clean skins. Said I was gonna buy it, so I bought it. Okay, clean, clean. Doing a little net move. Waiting for that basketball email to come out, but I'll be patient. Yeah, that's it for this stream. Thanks to everybody who came. It was like one person for like 5 seconds. But it's all good. And I guess I'll catch up with y'all guys maybe tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow I'll stream for sure. Alright, peace out.